Hello viewers, you are welcome back to Afro Rock Vibes TV, and in today's video I'll be telling you guys about the top 10 most beautiful places you should visit in Lagos, Nigeria 2021. So guys, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe, turn on post notification, share this video with your friends and smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm. Let me tell you a bit about Lagos. Lagos is a state located in the southwestern part of Nigeria, with a population of about 30 million people, making it the most populated state in the country. But when it comes to land size, Lagos has the smallest land size in Nigeria. And Lagos is the home of the biggest entertainment industry in Africa. Without wasting much of your precious time, let's get right into today's topic. The number 10th most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is Ikeja City Mall. The Ikeja City Mall is a mall located at Alausa, Ikeja, Lagos State. It is the first of its kind on the mainland of metropolitan Lagos. There is a Silverbed cinema in the mall, as well as ShopRite, eateries, clothing brands and clothing stores, and different bank ATMs. The number 9 most beautiful places you should visit in Lagos 2021 are the beaches. There are a lot of beautiful beaches in Lagos, which includes Eleko Beach, Kuramo Beach, Oniru Private Beach, Elegushi Beach, Atikan Beach and others. But if you want a private one, head to La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort, which is located at Ibeju-Lekki, Lagos. So if you want to have fun, make sure you visit any of these beaches when you visit Lagos. The number 8 most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos is the National Museum. The Nigerian National Museum is located at Awolowo Road, Onikan, Lagos Island. This was built in 1957 to preserve Nigerian art. It is notable as the National Museum where the bullet riding car of late General Murtala Muhammad can be seen. Are you a lover of Nok culture, terracotta pieces and other famous Nigerian history? The National Museum is the ideal fun destination for that. Home to Benin Brasses, it offers you the opportunity to give your ignorance on Nigerian history a short lifespan. The number 7th most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is the Nike Art Gallery. Nike Art Gallery is an art gallery in Lagos owned by Nike Davis Okundaye. The gallery is arguably the largest of its kind in West Africa. It boasts a collection of about 8,000 diverse artworks from various Nigerian artists. The art gallery is a place you need to visit. It is mind-blowing, but since they did not pay me for this video, let's head straight to number 6. The number 6th most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos is the Lekki Conservation Center. The Lekki Conservation Center is a 190-acre natural resource conservation in Lekki, Lagos State. The center was established in 1990 to serve as biodiversity conservation icon and environment education center. The facility was built by Chevron Corporation for the Nigerian Conservation Foundation as a reserved sanctuary for the rich flora and fauna of the Lekki Peninsula. The company has since provided annual funding for the management of the center. Just visit and have fun. This life is short, my brother. Number 5 place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is the New Africa Shrine. The New Africa Shrine is an open-air entertainment center located in Ikeja, Lagos State. It serves as the host location of the annual Celebration Music Festival. It is owned by late Nigerian legendary musician Fela Kuti, who is the pioneer of the popular music genre Afrobeats. The New Africa Shrine is also the only place where smoking of weed is not illegal in Lagos. It is located at Agidinbi in Ikeja, Lagos State. The number 4th most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is the Silverbed Galleria. Silverbed Galleria is a shopping mall and entertainment center in Victoria Island, Lagos. If you want to see mind-blowing movies or you want to shop, then Silverbed Galleria is the best place. I wasn't paid for this, so let's move to number 3. The number 3 most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is the Palms Shopping Mall. The Palms Shopping Mall is located on an 11 acres of land in Lekki, Lagos. It has a 5 acres of lettable retail space. The mall was built on swamp land that was reclaimed by the government, and construction was commissioned by the Oba of Lagos and President Olusegun Obasanjo. The mall, which opened in 2005, has 69 stores and a modern 6-screen cinema. There is a parking space for about 1,000 cars. So when you come to Lagos, this is the place to be. The number 2 most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is the Banana Island. Banana Island is an artificial island off the foreshore of Ikoyi, Lagos. The Banana Island construction project, entitled Lagoon City, was the brainchild of late Chief Adebayo Adeleke, a University of London trained civil engineer and CEO of Property Development Limited. Adeleke had originally commissioned a new urban development in Maroko, Victoria Island, but that project had been acquired by the Lagos State Government following a lengthy 10-year court case. Lagos State Government offered other parcels of land as consideration for the Maroko development. In case you don't know, Adebayo Adeleke is the grandfather of Nigerian superstar musician Davido. The number 1 most beautiful place you should visit in Lagos 2021 is the Eco Atlantic City. Did you know why Eco Atlantic City is the number 1 place you need to visit in the whole of Lagos? It is because, give it 10 to 15 years, a lot of Africans will no longer be buying properties in Dubai or traveling outside the continent for vacations. This is where everyone will want to come or own properties. The Eco Atlantic City, officially the Nigerian International Commerce City, is a planned city of Lagos State, Nigeria, being constructed on land reclaimed from the Atlantic Ocean. You need to visit this amazing project, which is still under construction. I would have called it the Dubai of Africa, but I think that is so unnecessary. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. You are the best. Please subscribe and tell me your favorite places in Lagos. There are hundreds, or let me say thousands, of beautiful places in Lagos. I just picked 10 out of them to make this video shorter, and so you don't get bored watching a 1-hour long video. Check the link in the description for 18 other amazing places to visit. So please subscribe and turn on post notification. Have a very prosperous 2021. Peace, I'm out.